exactly.
I mean, sign me up. I mean, that just to me sounds really, I mean, what they're doing, they're slightly eccentric out there. I mean, I think those people, those scientists would get along well with the AA Guild. I think they would just kind of blend together and just be people.
I did find myself wondering what AA Guild would think of Georgian Bay whitefish masala with Kashmiri mint chutney, which is absolutely fantastic.
Well, he does say that one of the great remaining English foods is actually curry.
Did any of you make anything out of
the baking, which I tend to gravitate to right off the bat. The brioche that's on the front cover, it's fantastic.
Is it?
Oh, to die for.
Really?
And the oat cakes, which I'm not a huge oat cake person, but one of my colleagues made the oat cakes, and they were really, really good.
I just say I looked at the oat cake.
The cake, that's an oat cake. I can't understand an oat cake. Can someone explain it to me?
Well, you have to have a good cup of tea and a glass of milk, or vice versa. I don't
know. Or a big lump of
Scotch, or Stilton, or whatever.